Does she means just as if. 은 indicates a past tense modifier. 개구리는 뱀 앞에서. 개구리 is a frog. 뱀 앞에서. Before a snake. 죽은 듯이 꼼짝하지 않았다. 꼼짝하지 않다. Didn't move at all. 죽은 듯이 just as if it died. Just as if it was dead. 죽다. 죽 has bottom consonant, so you choose 은, not 니은. So 죽은 듯이. 는 듯이. You have 는 here. 는 is used to indicate the modifier as. Present tense. 학생들은 연주회에서. Students in the concert. 숨도 쉬지 않는 듯이. Just as if they don't breathe even a breath. 조용히 있었다. They stayed quiet. 안타. Combined with 는 듯이. Take that off. 앉는 듯이. 을 듯이. You have 을 here. 을 is used the modifier as a future tense. Just as if something or someone will be or will do. 비가 올 듯이 보였다. It appeared as if it will rain. 오다. Combined with 을. So 올 듯이. 다는 듯이. You have 다 here. Use complete statement and put that statement with 듯이. This means just as if someone says that something is or something does. 친구는 행복하다. My friend is happy. 는 듯이. As if he says that. 나를 말없이 보았다. He saw me. He looked at me without a word. 행복하다 is a complete sentence. Put that word without taking anything off with 는 듯이. This is complete sentence. And then put that sentence with 는 듯이. This is just as if someone says that something is something like. 라는 듯이. 라 here indicates an imperative ending word. This is just as if someone orders that. 친구는 잘 가라는 듯이. 나에게 손짓을 했다. 친구는 잘 가라는 듯이 나에게 손짓을 했다. My friend showed hand gesture. Just as if he asked me to go well. Just as if he says goodbye to me. 가라 is an imperative sentence. 가라 is a commanding. And you use that commanding without taking anything off with 는 듯이. So this means just as if someone orders. Just as if someone asks someone to do something. Today we studied 듯이.